What's good, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. FG2G here, and I got a little encouragement and or reminder for you as well as for myself, and it's simply this: he's able. All right, so I wanted to read Ephesians 3:20-21, and it says, "Now to him who is able to do exceedingly abundantly above all that we ask or think, according to the power that works in us, to him be glory in the church by Christ Jesus to all generations forever and ever. Amen." Again, he's able. Peace.